Okay, so I've got a pack of Slinky Cobalts here, so let's check these out. So those were the Slinky Cobalts. I actually like them. They are pretty smooth, so they're good for gliding from one point of the string to another. And the sound quality, I don't really know if they're worth the difference in what they cost.